public relations diploma helps you learn in a hands-on way how to assist an organization in telling its story. We attract students who are looking for hands-on learning. They're highly motivated students looking to be career ready. We do get some intake direct from high school, but we also get a lot of students who are looking to combine this with a previous diploma or degree as a way to break into the PR field in a specialized way.
If you like telling stories, if you like communicating, if you like dealing with people, I would say this is a great career for you.
It's very close-knit. You know, with these, with the students you or your classmates that you work with every day, you know you'll be working with them in the future too. So it's not one of those programs where you go in, you go to class, you take notes, then you leave, right? I know almost every single person in the program, and they all know me, and that's what I love about it. It's a sense of community that you get when you go in there.
My background's in broadcast journalism, and what's really exciting about PR right now is that we're taking the storytelling tools from a profession like journalism and using them to tell the stories of organizations. And it is so much fun to see the students working with video, working with audio, writing stuff online, because every single person now is walking around carrying an HD camera and a TV to watch HD content.
Having curiosity, being somebody who is endlessly curious, who wants to find out more and wants to help share what they learn with other people. If you are naturally curious and naturally a communicator, PR is right for you.
Actually, every time that we are learning a new aspect of PR, whether it's media or a new writing tactic or event planning or anything like that, it's opening up an entirely different way to utilize it, and I find myself enjoying almost all aspects of it. And right now we're planning an event for a fundraiser, and it's been really exciting and a lot of fun, even though it's a lot of work.
You know, when our students come back from their 6-week work placement experience, they always tell us that they were so impressed with the fact that we don't make this up, and that everything that they were taught was actually relevant during that work experience, and it really gives them that confidence that they have what it takes to work in the field. And so I think we're very connected to the field. We're making sure their skills are relevant, but they get to test that in a work placement experience. And every single student comes back and says, wow, what I learned here was exactly what I needed to learn. And I was praised by my employer for it. So that's great feedback for us.